Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I am playing Grand Peace Online, which costs money to play. Oh my gosh. You can see, I am kind of a pro in this game. I'm sorry I haven't recorded all the parts of the past when I started this game. So basically, Grand Peace Online is like One Piece, but except as a game. It is cool, it is pretty good, but except, I wouldn't say it would be pretty good. Since there are still sometimes bugs or something. The hitboxes thing. So it would be mostly be about that. Well, basically, I'm just here to showcase, to just like show my journey in Grand Peace Online. Alright, you can see I'm grinding. And I'm taking my time. Boom, 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 boom. They just go slide down. Now they go back up. Boom, 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 boom. You hit one of those people. Did I anger two? Oh no, I angered two. This is what I do. And there's two. Or I just bring out my rifle. Just to wait out. This will take a second. I'm also grinding for the one sword style, which is good for grinding, that I heard. So, I almost have a lot of money, but except I just need a little more. Oh my gosh, they're super smart brain. And I just don't know sometimes how they survive from my attacks. Let's summon Devil Flame. Yeah. The black block. Sometimes NPCs in this game are pretty annoying. Well, that's how this game is. And they know how to block. And they know when to block. Which will get pretty annoying. Boom, 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 boom. Finally. Nope, I didn't level up. Alright. There's also a fun way to defeat them. Send them flying down the stairs. They just keep falling for it. And fly down the stairs. Bro? Nah, you, not you. I just stole my XP. I've been using this tactic called block and attack. Work. Just end up there. What the? I don't know. Sometimes this game gets buggy. Not the anime character though. Wait. Also, you deserve that. Oh no, it's going for me. He's stealing my XP. So I have to the right to execute him. Messed it up. What? Well, not my fault he stole my XP. Okay, I think he's asking for a fruit or something. I don't speak that language. Finally. No way. No, I messed up. No. It all went into defense. Not good. This guy. come to the 4 o'clock. I feel sad. I accidentally put it in the wrong one. I have to kill these. I think I have to kill these guys. Probably like not like 14 or 13 times. He stole my XP again. Yay! I could because I can. Also because he was stealing my XP. You can see it's taking a very long time. I've only gotten 2 bounty. Basically, guys, Grand Prix Online is just like, you know, like a grinding game. I'll just probably make a part 2 of this, since it's been a very long time, but anyways, guys, that's it for the channel. Make sure to like it, subscribe, and goodbye.